Yeah. The whole thing is that if the AD carry that we're gonna pick up feels like Doublelift will step in no matter what if he wants to, then we're never gonna get a good AD, so it just can't be like that. Oh, Furano Senpai, thanks for the sub. I think I used to play with someone called Furano back in the day. Loving the offseason, bro. So any reason you choose off-roll top as opposed to AD? I don't play AD carry at all, but I feel like a lot of players who play top lane also play mid, so it's like if I get off-roll top lane and someone else gets mid, I usually ask like, yo, can I play mid? And but most mid players play top, so they're willing to stop me. Michael Santana says TSM cutie pie, lol. Hello Moogie, thanks for the sub. XPeke. Yeah, maybe we'll just bring in Reggie for the string split. Oh, I was adjusting my cam actually, I was adjusting my monitor. The whole monitor. Minion aggro in this early game was really wonky. Gank though.
This power is mine to command. By force of will.
Talk champ. No, but The Syndra main on Reddit says that it's actually never better to use the bug than just using the normal combo. That's what he told me. He said it's pretty much just a slower version and it's not really that useful. I was like, interesting. If you say so. Get some wards out. I have no summoners, so I'm pretty gankable. I'm actually behind in XP, but ahead in gold. And I'm not that far behind in XP, just slightly. What the hell? He's over here now? Cruz is everywhere, dude. TF is 6 and I'm still 5, so he's actually pretty far ahead. I'm like 75% towards 6. Why let you know it's actually me? Feel a little bad that I haven't subbed. Oh, really? It's actually you, Frana? Holy moly. Did you play top? Actually, I don't even know, man. It's been so long. You either played AD or top, or jungle. One of those roles. Uncruel ultimatum, right? Must have been it. Oh, Spidling stole my. BJ Cinda? Really, Kevin? Really? Oh my god, my CSing. This guy's like full tank TF, so he's kinda hard to abuse. I can keep pushing him in. Go get my Morello. Actually, I think it's better if I get Sork boots. I really need boots to be able to roam and even catch up to him in lane. If I have Morello, I'll be really strong, but I'll be really mobile, so I'm not really going to be able to use my strength against TF, because I can't reach him. Yeah, TSM does have an import slot open. Gook God and Joma, Will Davis, thank you guys all for subbing. And Stream Rankings donated $20 and said I am the rank 20 streamer, October 2016. Thank you. Did I not ping me on that? Oh my bad. Oh, if I get these kills, the sword boots buy will pay off. Stack my balls up. Try to get first turret if we can. I'm top 20 streamer, October 2016. Just like I was top 16 at Worlds, lols. Ooh. Oh, he's dead. Oh, that didn't go through? No fucking way. Oh, this release is so clean. It's every cocoon. W max second is significantly better than E on Syndra. No, I'm not gonna reach that cannon. My bad. I talked about this earlier in the stream. How, like, I've kind of lost my awareness of when someone is going to respawn. So I watched Graves die like a minute ago or 45 seconds ago. So in my mind, he was still like off the map, right? But obviously, he was already back. So I need to be paying more attention to like when people are respawning and rejoining the map. I have a really bad grasp on it right now. Oh, Blue Barnacle, thank you for subbing. There was no way that was gonna work. I'm gonna start looking for rooms, cause this TF has just become too tanky, too much MR. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Kinda lone mana though. Arrow someone. Just arrow! Oh boy, nah man. Ugh, arrowing either one of those targets on tower would be insta-kill. Sad stuff. Nice. Holy. Had at least damage, what the fuck. I'm Oom though. Can't help you. G Dominance and X Hazelnut, X Genesis. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. Oh boy, be careful. Let's get this low HP tower down. He's starting to get some MR now. He's gonna be tougher to kill. Well, not if he does that, but I mean, if he didn't walk into an Elise cocoon, then he'd be harder to kill. I don't know if I can base check this. Get out, Wobbies! That was slight oversight. Not gonna lie. But we need to fight for this dragon though. Everyone run their ASAP. I'm gonna start building Void because, I mean, they're all buying Magic Assist. Or at least Graves, Nami, TF, all buying MR. So if I want to be able to kill them, I need Void Staff. Yo, we need to defend this. Take a spot. We can just start this and arrow them as they come in. We get an arrow into like a Syndra stun. That's an easy kill. Oh boy. Cannon's gonna have ulti now. I don't know if I can stay in for this long. We almost did it, but not quite.
Ugh, I keep forgetting about,
when I'm under tower, but they're away from tower, I still get tower aggro if I damage them. The game is always, until a few months ago, has been like, if you're under tower, they have to be within the tower's range, like this, for you to get tower aggro. So if they were out here previously and I was under tower, it didn't matter, but they changed it. So I just need to like adjust to that, because in my mind I'm still like on the old patch, I guess, in a way. Like during Worlds I fully adjusted to it, but since I haven't been playing as much, my mind is going back to like my old, like my animal instinct habits, where, and in those I guess I haven't really rewritten those yet. Like in my purest form of habits, I'm still thinking that I won't get tired from doing that, I guess. I don't know, it's kind of hard to explain. But during Worlds, I never made that mistake, but it's a mistake that's like coming back, because that's how I've been playing the game for years. And it's been fucking me over a decent amount in these games, because I just forget. Bro, we're not gonna kill anyone off that arrow. Maybe we'll be hit tower though. I got one shot. Oh man, I was typing. Fuck. That sucked. Stay alive so you can defend the Baron. Oh man. I lost focus there because I was typing. Not worth. The big throws. People fear what they cannot understand. What? How does he know? Suspicious, maybe, a little bit. Thank you. I thought it was interesting how Graves just guessed that I was camping that bush. Oh shit. That was some good guesswork. Oh, Janna, you baiting me, bro. Kind of like what I talked about before this game, how when one of your teammates do something stupid, it's up to you to be like, yo, bro, you're doing some stupid shit, I'm not gonna help you. That's what I should have done right there. Like, Janna just walked in the most random way, and I decided to try to help her instead of just being like, yo, bro, you're being stupid right now. You know what I mean? So it can be kind of hard to judge because you want to help your team out, but in the end, it's gonna get you baited a lot. Don't let your teammates' stupid decisions bait you in. Oh, nice job. Like Janna just did to me. In 2 minutes. I need my summoners up. Probably wait out my summoner spells and my death cap, 400 gold. Otherwise, I think I'll just get insta killed in teamfights by cannon TF without cleanse flash. And I have by far the most. Oh shit. Nice arrow, man. All right, I'm big now. I'm squishy, but I do a lot of damage. We need to get more good arrows. Ashe is like worse than other AD carries in terms of a lot of things, but the arrow is a really strong ability. But if you're not making good use of it, then you might as well have another AD carry, Jhin or something. They're kind of similar champions, but what really sets Ashe apart is the arrow. I think Kanna just TP'd here actually. That's why we wait for sums. Mm-hmm. Woo! At least live, so we can do the bronze. I'm gonna get Zhonya's for the TF Gold card and all this kind of stuff. Get this blue for me because it gives 20% AP or something. It gives me 70 AP. I gotta get Summon Ken in there. Just get them out of the fight. We can back off. Do you have Zhonya's yet? No, he's not buying Zhonya's at all actually. That means I can just continue to one-shot him. See me in base. QSS, QSS! Get out of there, Core Pride! I don't mind fighting 4v5, honestly. I'm just so fed I should be able to carry. my god, I have to focus so much.
Navi disappeared. Nice.